2 years old, and I'm a Civil War reenactor. So basically, Civil War reenacting is you dress up, go out onto a field somewhere, and you just recreate a battle that actually took place.
Put the gun down.
He actually's gonna point the gun at me. I actually think he's gonna shoot me.
You can just talk about it. Let's just talk.
Don't try me, Matt.
But this soldier isn't going into battle alone. Today, he's brought along his father, a man he's just a little passionate about.
People would come up to me and ask me, is your dad a hippie? Your dad looks like a hippie. He looks like a hippie. Does he smoke pot? Does your dad smoke pot? No. He's not a hippie. Hippies believe in sex. He's not a hippie. He hasn't gone anywhere with anybody since my mom left. So.
Uh-oh.
Oh, no.
That's right there.
Hello, Corporal.
Good afternoon, sir.
What is your name?
My name is Nathaniel Jones.
What is with the outfit, the Civil War outfit, I mean?
I do Civil War reenacting as a hobby, and I got the uniform at various reenactments piece by piece until I had it all put together.
Awesome.
What song are you going to sing now?
The Lion Sleeps Tonight.
American Idol. I'm not sure about that, but I certainly like the song. I liked it a lot.
Okay.
Yeah.
It's sorry. A no for me.
Anything I can do to change your mind? Any other songs?
We kind of got the measure of what you are, you know what I mean?
All right. Thank you very much.
Thank you. Commitment.
Yeah.
So Nathaniel becomes another casualty of the day, and the awkward evening turns to night.